Muir is blind, and he's the sort of spiritual, I wouldn't say a leader, he's not a leader, he doesn't lead anybody, but he's a spiritual element of the dwarfs. Well, first of all, they have to cut your legs off from, you know, on the screen. They sort of cut a lump out of your legs, take your knees out, and you've got to sort of get your arms up, and you've got to walk like a dwarf.